क्लास इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ चैप्टर टू ईयर टू ईयर. बिफोर दैट यू हैव स्टडीड अबाउट दैट डिफरेंट एनिमल्स हैव डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स. ईयर्स हेल्प अस टू हेयर. ईयर्स ऑफ डिफरेंट एनिमल्स हैविंग अ डिफरेंट शेप्स एंड साइजेस. नाउ यू नो हाउ टू रिकॉग्नाइज एनिमल्स बाय देयर ईयर्स. Let us see if we can recognize animals by their skin. The different patterns on the animals are due to the hair on their skin. Please see the pictures of different animals with their pattern. The different patterns on the animals are due to the hair on their skin. Have you ever seen an animal without hair or whose hair have been removed? Imagine how the animals could look if it did not have any hair on its skin. There could be no patterns. You are not able to see such a beautiful pattern on the animal's body. So, I repeat, the different patterns on the animals are due to the hair on their skin. So, please children, practice the patterns of animals so that you can recognize the animals according to their pattern on the skin of the body of animals. Thank you.